Hi, I'm Olivia and I'm the owner of the Sleepover Club. I'm so proud and excited to launch this campaign to raise awareness of Zoe's Place Baby Hospice.
I got more than just words. I got more than just words. You bring me songs, sweet like the birds.
When I started the Sleepover Club, I never imagined it would be as successful as it is today. So as soon as I was in a position to, I knew I wanted to use my platform to help and raise awareness in any way I could.
Two boys, two girls, all under 6 years old, but life is so tough.
Knowing that we've got the ties that bind.
From the moment I met Daniel and his lovely family, I instantly had a special connection. It confirmed for me how important it is for me to raise awareness for Zoe's Place and the families that are in need of their service.
His diagnosis, he's got something called locus syndrome, so he's never going to talk, walk, crawl. He said it's going to be 24-hour care for him as he gets older, and we're kind of at that. We're there now, aren't we, because he's just getting so heavy and... Yeah. So, thank you, Zoe's Place, for helping us.
I got more I can give. So much more I can give.
When the opportunity to work with Zoe's Place came up, I couldn't turn it down. Zoe's Place provides such a unique but essential service to those who need it most, providing palliative end-of-life and respite care for babies and children from birth to 5 years. It's vital that families get time to recharge and carry on. I couldn't imagine their lives without the support of Zoe's Place. So if I can raise enough funds and awareness to give one family this chance of support, then it's totally worthwhile.
Without Zoe's Place, to be honest, I don't know where I would be. I'd have run away. I really would have run away.
You can support this campaign by purchasing online at www.sleepoverclub.co.uk.